Ladies and gentlemen and fans.
But in the most controversial.
Serena drifted back and Osaka's lob just on the baseline. Carlos Ramos in the chair.
I don't cheat to win, I'd rather lose.
Well, I mean, I'm honest. I was coaching. I mean, I don't think she looked at me, so that's why she didn't even think I was. But I was like 100% of the coaches, 100% of the matches.
Took it out of the frame.
And I can understand why you make that call. You owe me an apology. Say it. Say you're sorry. You owe me an apology. I have never cheated in my life. I have a daughter and I stand what's right for her and I've never cheated.
The credit where credit's due, and let's not boo anymore. We're gonna get through this, and let's be positive. So.